I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Dry for most of us for Tuesday, but we're tracking more winter precipitation just in time for your weekend. Get ready for that. We'll get to it, but let's talk about predictor. In the morning, plenty of cloud cover, clouds thin midday, some sunshine, and then later in the afternoon, boy, there's a really low chance that a little shower that is going to pop up. Little chance, about a 20% chance. Highs are going to be in the 40s for most, some 30s northeast, 50s southwest, winds spin around in the northwest 10 to 15 miles an hour after being very light in the morning. There's that 20% chance. Lots of sun Wednesday, Thursday, but cooler Wednesday. A little warmer on Thursday, 58 on Friday. That may be one of the warmest days going into the weekend. Drizzle Friday night, rain Saturday, temperatures above freezing. Sunday, temperatures drop below freezing, and we're going to get a mix, a little potpourri, precipitation, a little bit of everything there on Sunday. That winter mix may linger into Monday. The danger zone, yeah, for the winter precip, Sunday and Monday. Mark that on your calendar. Highs only in the 30s. And then next week, finally, a little bit of a warm up in the weather here. Highs 50s by Wednesday, near 60 for that following Thursday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.